But not everyone loved disco.
This is now officially the world's largest anti-disco rally. We took all the disco records that you brought tonight. We got them in a giant box. And we're going to blow them up real good.
Rock and roll got real slick and then really wasn't rock and roll anymore. And that's why the punks were cool. When everything else was going to hell, they came along and they said, you know, you're up yours with your slick record.